And I never thought that y'all could see right through my hair. And I never thought about the lives that live out there. Pass a void in separation, but a damn classic joke made up of all. See you.
I just cannot handle it. I just cannot believe that they harvest millions of babies and even try to keep them alive a few days so they can harvest them properly. I'm just blessed. I just love God. My whole life has been so good. There's been a lot of trials and tribulations, but all of it's made me stronger. And I just want to experience this journey with you. I want our children to grow up together, and their children to have a future. Even a baby will fight for its life in the womb. Won't you fight for your life? Won't you recognize who these scum are? You want to get mad with me? I'm going to slam your head up against the wall. I'm going to gouge your eyeballs out. You want to get the fight? Huh? You New World Order people want to push it? I just want to win. I want humanity to succeed. I'm so sick of people that don't like humanity. I mean, do people at the Justice Department really want to be involved in more false flags? Do you really like blowing up daycare centers and blaming it on the states?
You have to keep your doctor. You don't listen to conspiracy theorists.
What? I believe in the Second Amendment, and I believe a lot of these mass murders going on, that a lot of these are engineered.
I'm kind of like not the head of the dog, but I mean, I'm kind of like an eyeball. I mean, I'm up at the front. You know, I'm just gonna pick up a brick and break it over your head. How's that sound politically, huh?
They wouldn't do anything like that here. I mean, they'd abort 55 million babies. They'd keep babies alive and sell their body parts. You know, we have videos of 8-month-old, 7-month-old babies fighting scalpels for their lives. You know, a baby at 5 months that's fighting a scalpel and jerking his legs away and fighting as the fingers, the arm, the hand, up the shoulder, and they get the neck, blood starts spraying. They get in, and then I flipped out yesterday but I'm here to tell you, you know, we need people on saying, Alex, you don't need to get upset, you don't need to yell and scream, you know, we need to just calmly tell the public. We have calmly told the public, they're in a trance, and I'm here shaking people in their trance, going, wake up, snap out of it, you have been under cult brainwashing. Admit they're brainwashing you. Obama signed an executive order to expand brainwashing domestically, even at the local level, with the CIA and psychiatrists and psychologists, and to develop plans to tell you how to think. Do you realize the level of mind control that statement alone is? It was already going on. But they're going to mainline it.
About to kill, man. I don't have a choice. I'm going to fight. And I'm going to fight in the info war because they don't want me to. That's a more effective form of warfare. Well, you know what you're seeing? Organic, primitive resistance. And that's what can save us. The will.
the water boiled over into the clouds. He never heard nothing. Never heard nothing like the sound. Shaking your things, illuminating the core, imitating my limbs, reflecting the motion, in a sequence that we're living in. Shallow waters. I'm a fool for love. I'm a fool for feeling good.